Mercy, grace, and peace unto you. I am Reverend Melvin Boone, newly assigned pastor here at Vanderveer Park United Methodist Church. I wish to thank you for the warm reception I've already received from many of your leaders and those of you who I've met since I arrived here. This is indeed the Church of the Sweet, Sweet Spirit. Your leaders and I have been working diligently to make sure that as we return to our building for worship and ministry, we do so in a safe and methodical way. We have reviewed current CDC, state, and conference guidelines, and will employ those guidelines that are right for our circumstance here at Vanderveer. We anticipate that as we open, the following will still apply for at least the months of August and September. Masks will still be mandated for all persons during worship and for small group meetings. We strongly encourage that all who are eligible get fully vaccinated. Reliable science proves that existing vaccines are safe and effective against the COVID-19 virus. They provide a layer of protection which greatly diminishes the likelihood of infection and, in addition, will prevent serious illness, hospitalization, and death in the event of an infection. The science also proves the vaccines make it highly unlikely that a fully vaccinated person will transmit the virus to another. Lastly, the existing vaccines are highly effective against all the looming variants, including the Delta variant. You should anticipate that each time you attend worship or group meetings on our campus, you will be asked to submit to a temperature check and to complete a contact tracing / vaccination status questionnaire. For those who remain unvaccinated, we will do our best to accommodate you with a seating environment that will help to keep you safe, or you may choose to continue to worship with us in our virtual sanctuary. It is imperative that you get the most accurate and up-to-date information about the vaccines, and if you need help with that, we are here for you. Please contact the church office. It is imperative that anyone not feeling well or exhibiting symptoms of illness immediately seek medical attention and refrain from gathering with others. God has been merciful and has placed a hedge of protection around us. God has been gracious and has given us wisdom we need to stay within that hedge. Your unselfish cooperation will make it possible for us all to remain safe, to worship and glorify God together. I thank God for the privilege of serving the congregation here at Vanderveer Park United Methodist Church. And I decree that we are entering a season of abundant grace and favor in the Lord, and the best is yet to come. Please join us as we worship God with gladness, share the gospel, the good news of Jesus Christ, and serve the kingdom of God in the power of the Holy Spirit. Hope to see you soon.